Indastreets, we back. I'm here with Christina from Ladies Barbers United, Orange County, California. Stand up. Tell me about yourself, sweetheart.
Hey, how's it going? My name is Christina Gloria from California. I'm just here representing all the lady barbers in the industry. We have lady barbers that grow like 10 to 12 hours to be in the competition tomorrow. So I just came to support them.
How long you been in the game, sweetheart?
I've been in the industry for 30 years.
And what has the industry taught you? What have you learned in your travels?
What have I taught the industry?
What have you taught the industry in your years?
Well, I taught the industry that hard work pays off. If you want more, you gotta do more. You gotta always do your best.
Yes, ma'am. Tell the people where they can find you at. What's your .com, your Instagram? What is it?
Well, my Instagram is Christina Goree 1 at Instagram. There's only one Christina Goree. And I'm a wild clipper educator, 15 years.
There it is, Indastreets TV. Peace, party people. We're here with a legend in the game. Get that app. Step your game up with Mr. Pacino himself. Talk to the people.
What up, what up? My name is Eric, a.k.a. Pacinos. A lot of y'all know me in the street as Pacinos. Just blessed to be out here, you know, doing it for my industry, trying to, like, lead by example more than anything else. You know what I mean? Like, one of the things that I'm more proud of is, like, I see barbers going in the industry, like, taking this as, like, a career more than anything else. I started off as, like, a hobby and made it into a business, and I'm just blessed to be here. And shout out to all the barbers out there trying to make it happen, too.
Do me a favor. Tell them what you're about. Tell them where they can contact you, the app, the whole nine.
Pacino's a barber. You can find me on Instagram, at Pacino's. You can download my two apps, Pacino's the app, volume one, Pacino's the app, volume two. Check out my website, pacinosabarber.com. Make sure you, like, we got pomade, we got creme, we got that gold issue, like the whole gold line of tools and products, like, we just out there trying to make it happen for the industry. That's all, man. Appreciate y'all having me.
No doubt. It was a pleasure. Peace. In the streets, we out of here.
What's up? This is Drew the Barber. We out here in Connecticut right now at this barber convention, you know. And I'm here with two Melissas right now. They work here. And I want you guys to let everybody know, you know, how everything going tonight and what y'all think about this barber stuff. Okay, that's what's up, and that's good. Now, Melissa number two, can I ask you, can you tell everybody anything you feel about how this organization runs and how we do this in this life? Nah, you don't know? All right, you seem a little nervous. Don't worry, just let it out. All right, how's the night going for you right now? Right. Well, we got a response from two lovely ladies, and we having a good time up in here. You know, Big H on the camera. We doing what we do all day, every day, and this is what it is. It's nothing but love in this life, and this life we live. If we can't do it, it can't be done, right?
Let's go. Of the finest. Right now we're covering the Barber edition of what we've been going through in our life. You know what I'm saying? I got my boy Drew behind the cameras today. He's doing a splendid job. My man Diger, he's doing the hosting for Indastreets TV. Marvelous. Come on, man. It can't get no better than this. As you see, this Gatsby joint is crazy. I'm looking like Leonardo DiCaprio right now. Come on, man. We about to close up for tonight, man. We just came out here just to show you what goes on in Connecticut. Our next stop will be Florida, California, maybe Arizona. I don't know. Where the camera takes us, that's where we going. But yo, check us on the next episode of Indastreets TV, where we cover anything from the underground industry. We cover aspects of artists, and we also take it to the barbering. So check us out. Come on, man. It doesn't get better than this.
All the way up. Shit, you fucked all the way up.
Hey, he MJ. Yo, he did 70.
You fucked all the way up.
He did 90.
He came out with MJ, and I was like, man, I think we should have started like this.
Very happy to be here.